Thank you. at the end of the first. Now focus it into the stand, let's get back into it. Second quarter on the field, we got back to the field here. Getting the ball, going to do a UDC in the area. Great defense by Zola. Defense, so we can stay with the little guy. Okay, now we're at what happened here. It's going to the 30-year-old Adam. Let's see that. On the roll. Hit the little guy.
Nice speed! Nice speed!
Nice speed! Nice speed! Nice speed!
Begin with goal ball, SC Battle, looking to get back in the game, down 10 to the Quad City Flames from Tacoma Playoff, Washington.
Offensive foul.
Clarence Trent.
Do not call me Gibbs.
Captain Scott will take the lead on this possession. Looking at the back of the game, looking great defense. forward again.
Yeah.
Matthew Barrow, now up by 7. 3 seconds to go in the third quarter. Second half, number 12, Leonard. Finished by number 32. Grizzly Brendan Adams. number 33 of the ballgame. And it's exciting, North American in basketball reaction. Ladies and gentlemen, 6 minutes to go, NABL, fourth quarter action. Number 32, Brendan Adams, and SC Battle with their biggest lead of the ball game.
Four minutes and 20 seconds.
11-19. He's got it with the rebound. Beautiful Richmond Olympic Oval here in Richmond, British Columbia, Canada.